Hello, you freaking tubers, and welcome back to my channel. Hara is my name, and today we are going to play 7 Days to Die Alone-ish series. I hope you enjoy the video, and don't forget, smash the like button and subscribe. So, what's going to happen? I played the last 2 days, and nothing interesting that I could record. So basically, decided, wait a second guys, I need to concentrate here. I forgot there are people on top. I decided that it's the best to not upload the videos, just go straight to day 7 during the Horde night. Damn, I even forgot that this one I didn't cleared. So we're going to play here and the zombie are coming. I don't know from where, but they're coming. Look, from here. I'm going to kill how many I can. Holy shit! They can climb here, man. How the frick did this guy reach here? I need to be careful because I don't have food on me. Probably I'm going to survive. I'm not afraid that I'm not going to survive to this Horde night. But I'll try to take how much experience I can get from these guys. If I can freaking kill them and shoot them. It would be nice if I can put some lights at least visible. Can I put it here? Ooh, that was close. That was close. So all of them, they enter inside, man. All of them, they enter inside. You know what? Let's make them come after me. Kills how many we can. But we are running in the same time. You die. There are so many, I'm not that afraid. I think we can manage to kill them. Ah! He scared the crap out of me, man. All of them, they are going inside, man. Let me reload this one. Let me reload this one and we're going to go down and we're going to play with the ammo. Let's go, bitches. Let's see. We can outrun them. It's not that bad a night. You're not dead, man? No, you're dead. Oh, man, we have one bullet, man, remaining. Let's go and take this one. I don't know what I picked, but I picked something. No ammo, baby! No ammo! I'm knocked! No! Ooh, that was close, man. That was close. And we don't have another robotic turret. You're hungry, your maximum stamina is reduced. Yeah. Look, they know now how to come. Oh, we have dogs. Come on! No, I'm dead. I am dead. Let's see if we can reach our backpack. Before these fuckers are spawning. They're still coming or not? I don't think they're coming now. Yeah, because they resetted. It's 12 o'clock. Shotgun parts. I'm not going to take this one. I don't really need the iron. Scrap this one. Probably the coffee bean and the normal coffee. Bones. Steel pistol. Iron arrowheads. Should I take the money? No, the money because we don't have nothing to do with them. Iron arrow. Let's make the stone arrow. I don't think they're coming now. And I'm encumbered with one. What can I drop? This one. And we can take our... Can we take our this one back? That's it. The easiest horde. So I need to go to west here. What the fuck? Go away, man. Oh shit, they spawned again. We need a... This one. Ooh, baby. Masterclass, man. Parkour style. Harakiri is the best. Ooh. So there's no road here. This is the main road. Probably, and probably is going to be closed this one as well. Some freaking coffee. No! No, not again, not again! Come on, come on, come on, come on! And I'm infected. Going back on that rooftop. Come on, you can do it! You cannot jump over this one, come on!
No, no, man!
Oh, Valeo, it's so fun! Yeah, man, I know I'm cold. But why you cannot jump over this one, man? I didn't have stamina enough? Still moving forward, guys. We are not going to quit. You know what? Let's put like this. I didn't took my due collectors. Fuck me. Okay, guys. I will go back and take them and see you in a second. I took my due collectors. Nothing interesting happened. And I've decided to go like this. So I've came back here and I go on this road. Because you always find big city when you're going on the main road. Hey, and it's good morning. I don't need rocks. I don't really need nothing else, man. So if you're looking at the map, if I remember probably, we was somewhere here. Because down here it was the snow biome. And I went west. And it should be this town. We're rich, baby. I knew it. I knew it, man. I knew that we can manage. You're coming or not? I'm not damaged. They shouldn't come after me. Animal tracker. Don't need the penetrator. 20% on anything with target armor reduction. Lucky little treasure hunter. Salvage operation. Salvage tools. We could go in demolition as well, but I don't have grenade yet. So let's go in perception. Probably the good idea to go. Living off the land as well. And rule cardio. Yeah, let's go in this 3-4 first. Then we're going to focus on our main shit. Challenge desert is complete. Nice. But we're not going to have problems anymore, man, from now on. We have coyotes. My god. We have coyotes now. Food for days. Go away, man. You didn't die. You fucking serious, man? Yeah, probably here I'm going to build. It's quite a big space. I don't know what it means, this one. Switch to static map view. We are at the edge and we can go to the pine forest to take some wood until we are going to craft our wood. Yeah, I think it's good here. I thought that I can shoot her, but nah. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Let's put the campfire. Exactly what I want to build. Dave came, man. We didn't have a beaker. I don't even remember, man. honestly. This one, put them here. Charred meat. Cook four of them. And water, six of them. Okay. This one is going to be with building materials. Four. And actually, let me put these ones. Copy shape and rotation. He wants to come after me, man. One, two, three. One, two. It's falling down. I need to put one more. Nah, man, other way, fucking retarded. You collector, I think. No! No! And one here. Nice. It's taking water. Duct tape. Yeah, we can make duct tape. But I don't want yet. Actually, yeah, let's make duct tape. We can make three of them. You collector. Can I make two of them? No. But I can make one more. So I still need some freaking wood. I'm going to put here another three building blocks. Come on, baby! It's holding, okay. But I'm going to put one more here. I can. Oh, hello, fucker! Free meat! Thank you very much. Let's drop the collector right here. And I need one more. But I don't have pipes. So this is what I need to find, search for. Why you're attacking that one, man? I need to find one more pipe. More books, my ass, man. And automatic weapons have 20% less degradation. And 7.62 ammunition. Learn to craft armor piercing 7.62 and do more damage against armor. Targets with full health take 20% more damage. Just need a freaking pipe, man. To make another dew collector. And forget about anything else. Okay, they woke up. Damn, you're coming with speed. Darling. My god, man. We did a good... It was a good idea to come here. Probably not. Sealed passing, yes. Let's chop this one. If you are still here, at least let's... search car parts. Shove a level 3 and a tire. Oh, yes, we can make bicycle now. Here. Should give us pipe, man. This one. That's it. Let's get back home. Duct tape. We should have some glue here. And drink some water. Make one. Do. I don't have scrap polymer. Fuck me, I forgot about the scrap polymer. Make the fourth dew collector and that's it. This one is going to be the area where we can going to put this one, the dew collectors and the food. But for the moment. But after that I want to build a house here. Make a digging hole somewhere here and go down deep and dig left, right, all the directions. And here we have what? Lead. Not bad. And probably I'm going to make a hole to dig, how I said. And then I'm going to lift. The first floor is going to be with buildings, materials and forges and everything. And the second floor, it should be the zombie horde. And probably I'm going to make a stair that is going like this around. And it's coming through here. Somewhere up. To give them a long time until they're reaching us. To have time. But yeah. We're going to see what we can do. Make more charred meat. Eat more charred meat. Now we have food. Now we have water. Here you can find a lot of food. So I'm not worried about food. I'm not worried about water now anymore. So now we have to focus on what we have to do next. The next goal in this playthrough, in the next episode, is going to be the bicycle. But you need a forge to make the bicycle. Not the forge, the workbench. And we're barely at two workstation. Ah. And the workstation, how many you need? 10. I think it's doable. I think it's doable. Even quite fast, not that slow. Going to hit crack a book. We're going to hit a lot of houses in this area. And we're going to find what we need, man. We're going to find everything what we need. The books and everything else. So this is it, guys, for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget, smash the like button. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment down below. This is Harakiri. And until next time, stay safe, guys. Adios, amigos.